final freshman pacing Colts nearing the start. And they're off. Perfect Union is sent out of there for the early lead. Feeling frisky is second. Bartolomeo is very wide early as Gingra wrestles him back. Getting away in third as they pace onto the opening turn. Pallone Ranger. Western Ace is driving on. He's fourth on the outside. Pallone Ranger trying to get the jump on him. Tips out there from third. Racing in fifth is Shark Jester. And Bartolomeo is two lengths further back, trailing in the early going. They pace toward the quarter. Pallone Ranger sprints up on the outside and takes the lead. Western Ace is following him. 28-2 for the quarter. Right there on the inside as they hit the backstretch is Perfect Union. Feeling Frisky is about two lengths further back and fourth. Shark Gesture is fifth, and Bartolomeo is rank, and Gingra has his hands full at the back of the pack trailing the field as Western Ace works his way to the lead before the half-mile marker. Pallone Ranger releases him for the pocket spot there second. Perfect Union just in behind the top pair third, then Feeling Frisky. Shark Gesture is under some mild urging, and Bartolomeo trails the field, tipping back out for the cover flow. 56-2, the half-mile split, and Feeling Frisky takes a run at Western Ace on the outside. So Feeling Frisky is now just a neck back, applying pressure. Western Ace is still in front with 3/8 to go. Feeling Frisky looks him in the eye on the outside in their stride for stride. Locked in is Pallone Ranger racing in third. Shark Gesture is fourth. He's second over. Bartolomeo third up on the outside, and looking for some racing room is Perfect Union, who's bottled up. Three quarters in 125 flat, and it's Western Ace repelling the challenge. Pallone Ranger off stride briefly. Western Ace is a length on top. Feeling Frisky hanging in there and still coming on the outside. Western Ace is digging in. Feeling Frisky is second. Shark Gesture on the outside. Perfect Union up the rail. No racing room for Pallone Ranger. Western Ace, Shark Gesture charging up on the outside. These two, Shark Gesture nailed it from Western Ace. Pallone Ranger a traffic-troubled third. Finishing fourth was Perfect Union and Barton 125 flat, and it's Western Ace repelling the challenge. Pallone Ranger off stride briefly. Western Ace is a length on top. Feeling Frisky hanging in there and still coming on the outside. Western Ace is digging in. Feeling Frisky is second. Shark Gesture on the outside. Perfect Union up the rail. No racing room for Pallone Ranger. Western Ace, Shark Gesture charging up on the outside. These two, Shark Gesture nailed it from Western Ace. Pallone Ranger, a traffic-troubled third. Finishing fourth was Perfect Union. Inquiry situation now appearing on the TV monitors. In the winner's circle is number four, Shark Gesture. Two-year-old colt by Cam's Card Shark out of Simple Gesture by Western Hanover. Owned by Norman and Gerald Smiley in the TLP Stables. Trained by Mark Harder, Dave Miller with a hat trick this evening. His third win on the card, and